No one will help me. Maybe I'm just not strong enough to pull myself together. This is just a phase, they say. You simply choose to be happy.
It was Unity Chan. I clicked on Unity Chan. That's what we wanted. Easy to get lost. So a nice thing to do is take a look at this object header. This is the It only occurs there. Maybe it only occurs on this scripting backend, right? You have to debug it there. Maybe you're interacting with native code, and it's nice to see on the call stack how you're being called from the managed code. And we can see that now with IL2CPP because we're generating all that in C++. Or we've all done it right. We've written marshalling code, and we've done it wrong the first time, and the second time, and the third time, if you're me, usually. With IL2CPP, we're actually generating code for all those marshalling directives. So we can step through them in the debugger, see where our problems are, look for performance, you know, bottlenecks because we're allocating code we shouldn't be. It comes in really handy in those cases. So I'm going to go ahead into a demo here and see how we can actually do this. Okay, so I've got Unity up here with this project I've been working on. This is a new game I'm developing. It's about 90% done. This is my opening scene. And the idea here is we can click on one of these heroes, so the Nightmares hero, and we get to see which boss they'll fight at the end of the level. So it's the Zombunnies, and for the blacksmith, they got this unwanted visitor here. You get the picture, right? So if we look at the script code, this is my boss selector script, my model behavior. And this is the one that does all the work. So I've got four fields here. One where we have the name of the hero, who the user clicked on, and then sprites for each of the bosses. When you click on each of the heroes, we'll set their name, and then every frame we just call this get boss sprite method if we've got a hero set, and then breakpoints. And I can actually create an exception breakpoint here, so you can see how users clicked on, and then sprites for each of the bosses. When you click on each of the heroes, we'll set their name, and then every frame we just call this get boss sprite method if we've got a hero set, and we look up and find the correct hero. Pretty straightforward. It's a contrived example, but I think it'll work for the demo. So I've got it running on a device here. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up Xcode. Chan, and you can see we've got an exception here. Okay, so I'll click off Unity Chan for a moment, and let's take a look at this exception. It's telling us that we've not found a boss for Unity Chan. Okay, and then notice that we're in the get boss sprite method inside update, so we've got a problem. Now, right now, if you're debugging this in the real world, right, you want to go to a code editor, Visual Studio, Mono Develop, right? There's no reason to debug this on the device. But just for purposes of the demo, let's go through the exercise of debugging this in Xcode, in the generated code, so you can see how it works. So the first thing I like to do when I hit a managed exception is in Xcode, I can choose debug and then breakpoints. And I can actually create an exception breakpoint here, the CPP exception wrapper. And here, we're in a code gen, to help you get your bearings a little bit. What we're going to need to do is take UTF-8. And this will convert an array of UTF-16.
How could this happen again? I slept all day. I will never make it out of this vicious cycle unless I act. But I'm tired. If I cannot help myself, who can help me? No one will help me. Maybe I'm just not strong enough to pull myself together. This is just a phase, they say. You simply choose to be happy. Who knows? Maybe today will be different. Enough.
Thank you. In a world that's filled with pain and lies, we found the truth without
desires in the wilderness. Money to survive. We're like wild dogs in the wilderness, trying to stay alive.
No one will help me. Maybe I'm just not strong enough to pull myself together. This is just a phase, they say. You simply choose to be happy. Who knows? Maybe today will be different.
Preview. 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 Preview.